Fortunately, a young man came by and ran back to the White House Near the battle lines whenever help was needed. When we moved into the White House, After leaving the White House, the USS Denali took a trip around the world and received many magnificent gifts.
Good afternoon. I'm Ulysses S. Grant. At 17, I entered West Point. I made the military my career. I was promoted to general during the Civil War. I led the North to victory. After the war, I was easily elected the 18th president. I was known to be although I was re-elected, my second term was filled with scandal. For my last few years, I wrote my autobiography, which made my family wealthy.
Princess, yes. I am Rutherford B. Hayes. My election was one of the most disputed elections in U.S. history. I was elected 19th president of the United States. Finally, one electoral vote. When I was president, the electric streetlight was invented, and the first telephone was installed in the White House. My first telephone call was to Alexander Graham Bell, the inventor of the telephone. My first words to him were, "Please speak more slowly."
afternoon. I am William Howard Taft. Although at 300 pounds I was the largest president, I was a great baseball player, and the tradition of throwing out the first pitch of the season was started by me. During my term, the federal income tax was established, and the Oval Office was added to the White House. After leaving the White House, I achieved my lifelong goal of becoming Chief Justice of the Supreme Court.
I was struck with polio, and a wheelchair became my home.
As a boy, I dreamed of becoming a concert pianist. I later enjoyed serving as a senator and the FDR's vice president. When I had to take over the presidency, one of my first decisions was to allow atomic bombs to be dropped on Japan. I was the first president to talk to the American people on television. It was amazing. I still stand by my well-known expression, "The buck stops here."
Bye. country as first lady. Before marrying Jerry, I was a professional ballet dancer and model. I loved entertaining in the White House and was happy to make it a friendly, cheerful place again. Many people think I was the most outspoken advocate and woman's right to ever live in the White House.
Good afternoon. I am Gerald Ford. As a young man, I was a football star at the University of Michigan. Later, I became a congressman from Michigan just minutes after Richard Nixon resigned. I was sworn in as president. 1 month later, I pardoned Nixon because I thought our country had been through enough. During my term, the country suffered inflation and unemployment. I was not re-elected to a second term.
Hello, friends. I am Rosalind Carter. I was often called Jimmy's partner. I helped run her family's peanut business and later helped run Jimmy's campaign. During our White House years, I sat in on cabinet meetings and became my husband's roving ambassador. Our White House guests were always put at ease with our traditional Southern hospitality. After my husband's presidency, I loved staying busy promoting mental health programs.
Hi, folks. I'm Jimmy Carter. Thank you for remembering me as a peanut farmer who became president. During my term, I helped Israel, Egypt reach a peace agreement. I still travel to promote peace all over the world. I enjoy working alongside other volunteers for Habitat for Humanity, building houses for those that are less fortunate, and teaching Sunday school in Plain, Georgia every Sunday morning is something that I enjoy.
States.
Good afternoon, friends. I am Hillary.
U.S. Senator. Recently, I happily served our country as the Secretary of State.
and defend the future of our country. Veterans and military families, please stand as you bridge to the Armed Service Days recognized.
Thank you. Ms. Kimmel? Ms. Hicks? Ms. Long? And the second grade teachers that have made this day such a success.
Thank you.